Trihexosylceramides. Glycosphingolipids, which contain as their polar head group a trisaccharide, galactose-galactose-glucose, moiety bound in glycosidic linkage to the hydroxyl group of ceramide. Their accumulation in tissue, due to a defect in ceramide trihexosidase, is the cause of angiokeratoma corporis diffusum, Fabry disease.